Today, preparing food for our special guest visiting Hawaii. We're excited to share our culture, our knowledge of the land and of our beautiful people here and what makes Hawaii so special before they get out into the streets and start painting. So the imu is the way we prepare our food, cooking everything in the ground overnight, slow cook, and by tomorrow everything is gonna be nice and tender and ready for our guest that's arriving.
POW is proof that universes collide. And the result of those universes colliding when you add paint to it is amazing.
Outdoor learning area. Our most important classroom, in my opinion, is right here. It's right here in our lobby. Our most important teacher is right there, okay? It's Haloa Nakalao Kapalili, the Kalo plant.
Mahalo no, mahalo ya oi, nuki ai, amen.
Being here at POW Hawaii, it's like the best time of year. It's the flagship for POW worldwide, and we have the most fun here. There's always the best people, the best weather. All the sponsors out here are great. Where we stay is amazing. And the vibes are always just nice out here.
I love Hawaii. It's really fun being back here. I'm really enjoying it. I like to paint a lot of portraits of the female form and the female figure and kind of these archetypal role models of nature, like nature protectors, but also exploring a lot of science and mythology and love and relationships.
They just represent like everything that is me and sometimes that I just can't say myself. So some are blunted, some are stoned, some are wild, some are calm, some are fun, some are up to no good. So they're kind of all the different moods of me, you know.
Against, and I felt like it was really important to take this opportunity and give all of them a voice. And with the political climate and how everybody is feeling, everybody's really scared, and I wanted to give them this safe little sanctuary and cover them in this like protection of these geometric patterns and use the geometric patterns to cover all of them and travel through all of them and kind of connect all of us.
I love powwow for the unity that it brings on a global scale. And I love that it's a platform to just contribute and give back to the communities out here. And it's amazing. I mean, it's really endless what the possibilities are with this kind of thing. And that's why I'm happy to support it and I'm proud to support it. My name's Kaplan. I live in Kauai. I was raised in Washington State. This piece represents a song, and it's a song that we use in prayer. And the shapes, they all come from prayers. The images, they come from prayers. And that is really, that's all my art is about, is prayer, praying.
Any place I would want to paint a mural, it would be Hawaii for sure.
Darling, just hold on.